with exactly 1B. At the same time, at least 1B. Now we'll see for more than 1Bs and exactly 2Bs. Okay? So, see this. So, let us take 7th question first. Derived language. Languages, exactly 2Bs. So, minimum 2Bs. And after this, you can have any number of A's. So, BBAA or ABBA and so on. So, how to construct DFA for this? Take here minimum string length is 2. So, number of states required are 2 plus 1, that is 3. So, take 3 states Q0, Q1, Q2. Q2 is your final state. Now, take this BB. Next, here we apply input symbol B on Q0. Now apply input symbol A. So can we use it as self loop? Yes. So now string generated is ABB. So which is alone. Next, on Q1. Can we apply A on Q1? Yes, we can apply this ABAB. ABAB is also allowed. This is not, there is no condition that B and B should occur together. Your string should contain at exactly 2Bs. That's the condition. So you can have ABAB also, where we have two strings, 2Bs. Next on Q2, you can have any number of A's. You can't apply B's here because we already got exactly 2Bs. So when you get B, on B, automatically will move to dead state. So if any string contains more than 2Bs, then those strings are not accepted by finite DFA here. They will reach dead state. Next, let us see 8th one, at least 2Bs. So at least 2Bs languages, BB, and you can have any number of A's and B's. BBB. And so on. You can have more than 2Bs. Exactly 2, at least 2Bs. You can have more than 2 also. Now, minimum string is BB, so number of states required are 2 plus 1, 3. So place BB. So can you place self loop A? Yes, your string can have ABB. That is allowed. And can we have A here? Yes, this is also allowed. You will get ABAB. Okay. So string containing 2Bs. Next, at the end, you can have any number of A's and B's. So there is no restriction on B's here. They should be at least 2Bs. Below 2Bs are not allowed. You can have more than 2Bs. So this is the automata designed for at least 2Bs. And this is 7th one answer.